Decker's brother. I'm not looking forward to this.
Myers and JR always get these easy assignments. Unbelievable impact that Kane, walking through hellfire itself on his way to the ring. And that spurt on Paul Bearer's face. Paul Bearer going online, America Online, this Thursday, 9 o'clock Eastern. I'm sure he'll be having a great deal to say about Kane. Kane has promised to make The Undertaker's life a living hell until The Undertaker locks up with Kane. Something The Undertaker has stated he will never, ever do, fight in trouble. Look at it. Oh, and again! Fire spewing from the ring!
Paul Bearer, now it is official. At the Survivor Series, it will be Mankind meeting Kane. What are your thoughts about what has transpired here tonight on Raw as it relates to the Survivor Series?
First of all, you better keep your nose out of my business or you'll be embarrassed in front of your hometown. And second of all, I think I made my point perfectly clear. What does Kane have to do to get his message across? Mankind, you idiot! You're nothing but a little pebble on Kane's path to destruction! Undertaker, I told you that the reason that Kane is here is to make your life a living hell! Yes! A living hell! And you had the audacity to climb out of your hole last week and say that you're already living in hell! You don't have a clue, dead man. You don't know what living in hell is, but your little brother knows! He burned in hell's fire! Thanks to you, big brother. Role model, phenom, you're Undertaker! Undertaker, you'll live in hell until you step up and face your brother and meet your judgment day. Rest in peace. Ashes to ashes!
I can tell you, Mankind, we'll look forward to the Survivor Series. Mankind, ladies and gentlemen, against this monster, the brother of The Undertaker, Kane. What a matchup that's going to be.